check our crab thing. Okay. That's really hard to manage. This guy by the bag. There we go. Painter, do you want a crab? Unsure of like how to manage my situation. There was a guy over here who wanted a blue mackerel, right? Was he over here? Or was he further out, like? I think he was further out. It's gonna be nighttime by the time we get there. Oh my god, this is massive. This map is massive. All right. That was big. Stuck over here. Ouroboros flag. Okay. Oh, shnikes. Wasn't the dude over here? I swear he was. Was he? This water seems intense. Wait, light. Where's the dude? Wasn't he like right here? Seems kind of dangerous. Our new face, fisherman, I take it. Perfect. We should get along like horse. House on fire. I'm a traveler and a merchant, all rolled into one. If you have any fish to sell. Alright. Fish market. Okay. Sell all the fish. South of the Marrows. I'll check on her. I'll check on her. Floating dock. What does this mean? Shipyard. Okay, wait. Oceanic, that's plus 55%. That's the same thing as what we have. Buy research parts. Let's rest, because we're going crazy. That's good to know that that's there. Is that gonna hurt me? Probably. Why am I like this? Oh, are those the caves? Wait, is there lumber here? A wreckfish? A research part. consensus. I need to go back to the salesman thing. Blackmouth salmon. Wait, can we rotate that and put you there? Put that there. Alright, wait. I need to sell. Wait, what's this? Oh shit, where is the... This is the trader. We're back already. Don't... Alright. We just need metal scraps. Alright, let's just sell first. Fish market. Hmm. Then we do research. Nice. Ah. Floating dock. Okay, We haven't found mangrove yet. Sure. Oarfish, gulper eel, goliath, tigerfish, and culkin. Oh my god, oarfish. Gill Cliffs. Okay. I don't think I have all the information, but... Okay, we need to go to these cliffs. Let's sleep and then we'll try to find the cliffs. Here's the cliffs. Let's go behind her. What's over here? Might as well just quickly sell these before we go. And then let's just buy these and we can... E. There's few crabs. Let's go the other way. They're crab over here. Probably should go back and sell, but... Ooh, what's this? What's that noise? Oh my god, reaction time. No, why am I like this? That? I really gotta focus. Leave. Wait. I'm freaking out. Wait. Light. Did I just drop a crab thing? I don't want the crab thing to be here. Oh god. I'm freaking out. Pick up. When did it become night? I don't want to be here at night. Don't want to be here at night. This seems way too dangerous. I'm coming back. Leave me alone. Market. Sell all fish. And then we got a cloth. We don't need a cloth there. No, we don't need a cloth. We're gonna have to freaking... We're gonna have to go back. Let's just go in the cliffs. It's daytime now, so we should be okay. I know we don't have a lot of space because of the crabs, but... I wanted to check this out. A sea monster, so let's be careful. What do we do about this? No, not worth it for that. What's over here? really need to repair our ship. Are we sinking? Why are we going so slow? Okay. Oh. Okay. Alright, we're gonna have to go back. Let's sleep. And then we're gonna sell our trinkets. And then go home. So, go all the way over here. Plus, the map's telling us to go that way anyway, so it should really be over there. Might as well grab some of these. Daytime. We need to go to this island? Yeah. Whoops. We're behind Little Marrow right now. Can't fit anything. Okay. There we go. Ooh, I got the big crab. Wait. It will come back because that's good because we need that for the painter. So let's go here quick. We'll sell our fish. got some crabs. Oh, you need a big one too? And then... Let's... Wait. Just grab our crabs quick. Wait. Needs repair. Dang. He wants a mutant fish. And... let's repair this. So... Cap'n. Read this book. So, we need to go back over to this place. Steel Point. She wanted me to drop off lumber and stuff, so... Steel Point. Aren't I at Steel Point? Oh no, I'm not at Steel Point. Whoops, that's why. Alright, we gotta go the other way. There's some lumber here, though. Grab that. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I don't know why I do these things. Why? Okay. Sorry, guys. There's a shipwreck over there. I don't think we've been over there, have we? Wait, this is a shipwreck too? Pearl earrings. What is this area? We can just dock here. Material pile? Oh. Right, okay. Alright. Well, we need to get the other two metals. We need metal too, though, so maybe we should be careful with this. No, white. I just always hit it. Goblet! Epic. Oh, we need these. How can we get another four slot? Why is this so hard for my brain? There's gotta be another way. Right? There's gotta be. Well, it's fine because we can just turn this in. We can make this work. This hurts. This physically pains me. There's gotta be another way, right? There's another way, right? No, there's no other way. There's no other way. I need to go home. Let's just go home. We'll put crabs here though, it's good to know. I'll carry one more fish. Might as well, you know what I mean? Never gonna be able to stop playing this game. It's so good. All right, we'll come back for you. Painter. Oh, got a dragon flag now. Paint the boat. Roof. Sharp mint. Here. Wait, what? You want a magnificent malignant pincer is the issue. Wait, what does that mean? I don't know what a bunting is. The trinkets. Okay. Where do I put these locks then? For suits. Okay, we should return to the builder. Let's just sleep. Thank you. Okay. Sell the fish. Okay. Builder. Ah. Alright, they're coming with me. Alright, let's go. You're on an adventure with me. We bring you to your new home. Ooh. I'll grab this crab too. Where is it again? Steel Point. Okay. So. I still have this issue. I still feel like we're struggling with boat speed and inventory space. I feel like maybe that just takes a long time. But like, I have all this extra cloth and stuff now. I don't know where do I sell that to. I sell the cloth. Is there a person who wanted to buy my cloth? I know I need it for the upgrades, but I don't think I can upgrade right now, right? Can I? That needs repair, so might as well grab that. A metal piece. We need one metal piece. Okay, let's just go get one, or let's just sleep first, I guess. Or actually, let's put our crab thing out over here on this other side, then we will sleep. No, we're supposed to get some epic fish, right? Maybe there's some messed up fish right here. This isn't gonna work. This has a crab in it? Fiddler crab. I'll have to come back to that. We need parts. Maybe if we go over here, the parts are replenished. Let's see. We're also supposed to look for a photographer. Is this just wood? No. Thank God. All right, let's go back and upgrade everything. Is there any point in stopping here? Does she give us anything? We talk to her? Builder.
Ah.
A book.
Ah.
Are you serious right now? Oh my God, I'm such an idiot. I can't believe I just let that happen. Press the button, I swear I did. I'm all anxious now. Okay. This is nighttime. I don't want to lose anything, so let's just be really careful and go back. And sleep, and then we'll go home. Day 24. Does it matter, like, the number of days I'm doing this in? Ooh, be really careful. Am I supposed to be doing this in a number of days? Probably. It's probably like, if you did it in this many days, you did a really good job. If you did it in this many days, you did a really bad job. But really, I'm just being cautious because I don't like nighttime, and I'm really a bad driver of this boat, as you can see. And I also have no idea where to go or what to do, so I'm kind of just making it work. Alright, let's just go. We can probably pick this up and repair it, right? Money. Got a disturbed fish. Okay, let's go back to the dude. Because he wanted that. Nice. Sell all fish. Okay. Okay. Research. Okay. Dry it off. Boom. Boom. So this gives us more light space. All right. Perfect. All right. Undock. Let's go. Let's freaking go, man. I think we could have bought some of that, those materials from that other trader. The bent metal one. I know there's some metal over here we passed. Let's grab this. I don't like the way this is set up. That's fine. This way, because I don't think we haven't gone to Twisted Strand. So let's see what this is all about. There's trees. I swear I keep seeing trees. That was weird. We're okay. Everything is fine. Small slot in the door snaps open. A pair of frantic eyes peer out at you. Who goes there? A fisherman. What do you want? I'll check in and see if you're okay. Delivering this package to Little Marrow, but I'm being stalked. A huge leviathan lurks in these deep waters. I've seen it hung in the water. It's gaping out just below the boat. Bolt of the shadows. I'm not going any further into this accursed island chain. I could. Yeah, sure. Through hole switches, a dark fluid oozes from one corner. Thank you. Book. All right, we can deliver this to Little Marrow. Let's stop over. What's that noise? Go to Steel Point quick, right? It's right here. Or wait, do we need to bring it alive? So maybe we need to go right to Little Marrow? Not quite sure. Maybe it's fine. Maybe it's fine. Sorry, I keep checking the map. I'm just like really anxious right now. Am Might as well check this. It's just a regular crab. Alright, we should just go straight here. Dock worker. Got a package. Including compensation. Head back to Twisted Strand. See if that guy is still there. Man, this seems far. What's over here? Where's this other boat? Ooh. Hello, whales. Oh, it's like smoky over here. Is this where we're gonna need the mangrove thing? I don't know where that dude was. Merchant here, though. This is what we want for $500. Probably want to sleep. Okay, I think we're gonna wrap up this episode there. It's been 2 hours of recording for this session, and before it was like another 2 hours, so I've been playing this game for a while now. I hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, leave a like, comment, subscribe down below, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!